In 2008, Anthony Pettis was brutally whooping his opponent named Mike Lambrecht in an MMA fight. Everything was going for Anthony, until his rival gave him a powerful suplex that directly dislocated his shoulder. He was in excruciating pain, but he somehow managed to stand on his feet and fought back very hard. Then he landed a solid knee and a head kick that knocked out his opponent.